Tonight on Fox 4 News, an alarming story.
Gun was pulled out and he was shot in the back of the neck.
An armed robbery inside a local elementary school and the principal is gunned down. Don't miss this story tonight, starting at 9.